with the labor contingent.
Because we fight for our land. Yeah. We fight against settler colonialism. Yeah. We fight against occupation. Regardless of the cost, regardless of the fact that the world's strongest empire is against us, we fight.
Please help me welcome Kate from the People's Forum. We are here today because we have a shared humanity with the Palestinian people, but also because we know that the people who are sending money, billions, countless billions of dollars to Israel, are the same people who are denying us basic rights here in the US.
Colonizer and the colonized. The colonizer that claims that Palestine was a land without people for colonizers from Europe that needed the land. Colonizers claim that Palestine should be inhabited by the so-called civilized European white man. Ancestors, a blessed and holy land that to them is that everything they live for. The colonized, that they see the land not only a source of water and food, but a source of dignity and pride.
Land theft. But there is an obstacle for the colonizers, which is the resistance.
The resistance has kept the Palestinian cause alive. The Palestinians have kept us alive. The resistance has kept our dignity alive.
You are charged with war crimes, Joe Biden and the whole Israeli government. You are going to be tried in The Hague. The Palestinian people are going to keep fighting till all of Palestine will be free.
I already see the front banners marching out on 42nd Street. Free, free, free Palestine.
Free, free, free Palestine.
Step back.
No, bro.
No. Allahu Akbar. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
Revolution. There is only one solution.